Sorry. I'll be out of here soon. Hi, Laura.
Hey, Nico. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
Good to see you.
You too. Well, all yours.
Thank you.
I tried to talk him out of it, but he told me that he has to stay with you. So here, maybe I can come visit him on the weekends.
You're an idiot.
Keep in touch, okay?
Offend you, but I was kind of thinking more of a party with my friends, with girls.
You don't even want me around.
No, that's not what I mean.
I get it. It's okay. It hurts, but I accept it. I can take it.
Why don't you go out without me, alone? When was the last time you did something fun? Oh, come on, Dad. I think you need it. Dad, you're getting old. Look, I'm worried because soon you'll be throwing out your back, having static.
Get out of my car.
But don't worry, I'll hook you up with a sick nursing home.
Okay, now get out.
Okay.
Luca. Forget you have one day. You got your keys?
Your little sayings are getting old, you know.
Get going.
See ya.
Some parents can be so annoying.
You're right. I don't know where I get it from. By the way, the book is excellent.
Really? Where are you in it?
I will read it.
Up to you, but Carpentier is one of the greats.
How are you? Better?
No. But I'll get there. Thanks.
I'm sure you will.
Good morning, Mr. Miller.
Good morning, Amal.
So, I wanted to ask you. It's probably a bit too soon, but if you ever want to get a drink sometime, I'd be delighted. No expectations. Whatever you want.
3 and 4.
Yes, yes, sure.
Thank you.
Sure. I think it's a good idea.
Great.
Another day.
Okay.
Telling you to get married. All I'm saying is, I don't know, you can have some fun. You're too young, my darling, so go for it.
Yvonne just moved out today.
You see? It's time to move on.
It was 13 years, Ricard.
My point exactly.
We'll see. Device you see in that poem. We haven't got all
forms a word over and over, that's one of them.